Hello, my peepers. Welcome to Shalene's Creativity Room. It is Tuesday, May 31st. What's going on today? Yep, it is. Okay, wisdom quote. And today is Crystal's birthday. If you guys see Crystal in Zoom or anywheres, please wish Crystal a happy birthday. Okay. Wisdom quote. The mediocre consumes, the ordinary seeks, the great creates, the wise does the right thing. The mediocre consumes. Hi, Allie girl. The ordinary seeks. The great creates. The wise does the right thing. Okay. Ooh. I am very tired. Just bear with me. Okay, the word of the day. Word, word, word of the day. Word, 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 word of the day. And the word is glamp. Now I already know the definition of glamp. And it is a verb. To camp in comforts or luxuries not typically available in camping, such as electricity, plumbing, beds, etc. Now that's my way of camping. You gotta have electricity and plumbing to camp in comforts or luxuries. Most campsites now have electricity. And a lot of campsites I've been to, they have like one building that has showers and bathrooms. And that's when I used to go camping back in the late 80s, early 90s. So I know they still have them. Now, I've gone camping in campers, and I've gone camping in tents. And back then, you know, you didn't have the beds except for the ones that you blew up, and I slept on those. You know, and campers have some type of bed or couch. But yeah, the ones I was at, they had electricity. Some of them had electricity. And I know the one area my parents and I camped at, and even where Scott camped at, they had a brick building that had showers and the bathrooms. So, but I haven't gone camping since before the boys were born. Scott always was too busy working. And Justin was never interested in the camping. Okay. Let's see here. I did not watch any TV yesterday. Let's see today's weather. Where's my phone? Weather. today is 86, sun and clouds. Scattered thunderstorms tonight. Gusty winds and small hail are possible tomorrow. Okay, so I'm gonna just say sunny for today. Yeah, air conditioners are on. It was hot yesterday, and it's a hot one today. Sunny. And I'm ready to go back to bed. I am. I dropped him. Oh no. Got a little bit there. This one fell off. We gotta get that back on there so we don't lose it. What you doing, Allie? Oh, pretty girl. And let's see, today's National Day. Let's see. National Utah Day. National Utah Day. Okay, so there's that. So let's see here. I did watch Knit Plan Jess. I watched a couple of her videos. The Crafting Nook, I watched a couple of her videos, and Grace Notes Stitchers. Okay. Today's morning video. I will have my live stream today at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It will not be coloring. It is a live floss tube video. That's right, live floss tube. Okay, so yesterday I stitched on, it's the Just Cross Stitch 2013 Halloween issue. It's the Ink Circle Fire Burn. And Cauldron Bubble. Today I will be stitching on a Rovarus Halloween piece. Yeah, I'm ready for my bed again. Okay, so there is that, and today's plan. Oh man, I really do need to go back to bed. I'm getting really sleepy, and I gotta wait about an hour. Okay, so stickers. Stickers. Hold on, the cat wants out of the room. Okay. Stickers. Not know if we need these. Do need that. Need this. Okay. This here. Okay, so today is Tuesday. Tuesday. And let's see here. We have this. And we'll use the to-do. We have this here. And we're gonna cover up this, and this one will say today. I should just switch them around. So this is to do, and this one says today. Do we have some more pretty ones? Stay humble and be kind. Do what you love, because that's important. Do what you love. Just looking through the book. Today's plan. Today's plan. Looking for something. You know, do 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 do. looking for like little flags, and I don't think they have any in here. So, we'll get little flags from somewhere else. And I don't think they have any. Oh, wait. Wait. Peachy colors. Let's see. We have this. We will find some. Just don't you worry. We got this too, checklist. We have this checklist. Okay, so I know one thing I want. Oh, I might as well put that up. No TV today. That's what I'm looking for. So I have my book. I have YouTube. And I can write, and I can put maybe some more flowers. Let me write in here first. So what do I want to do today? I did not do the wax melts yesterday or fold laundry. Okay, today I want to read a little bit. And the book is, I'm so late getting this read. Although it's not published until July. The Kingdoms of Savannah by George Dawes Green. Okay, I've got the adult Zoom, and I'm not saying who does that. And what else today? Oh, I've got my live floss tube, and it's number... Where's my list? 60. Okay, what else do I have today? I have another Zoom tonight. Oops. Cross stitch. Okay, and today we cross stitch. Rovaris Halloween. And that's it for today. So maybe put a couple flowers on here or something. What do you think? What time is it? Yeah, I gotta get the boys their teeth brushed and get them ready. They get on the bus in about half an hour. I'm gonna put this one here. Then let's get a couple small flowers for here, if there are any small ones. So these are here, but they're part of this stick lawn sticker. Let's do hello today. Come on. Or maybe not. We got flowers. We've got flowers. Okay. So this one I'm going to put down here. Then we can put another one here. Okay. There we go. Something here. Okay. Let's do a couple leaves, maybe. Maybe a couple. Couple of leaves. There we go. And then we can, where's my scissors? Where's my scissors? There they are. We'll cut off that on the edge. Okay. I got lots of little scratches on my one finger from the kitten, who is doing really, really well. Okay, so we're gonna put this in here. Yep. And then we get to my little notebook that goes in. With me, and we have 11 to 1. Oh, today's Tuesday. 11 to 1 is the adult Zoom. 2 p.m. GH, and then read the kingdoms. Of Savannah. And then at 5 p.m. is my live floss tube. Six p.m. dinner. Seven till whenever is cross stitch Zoom. So yeah, there's that for today. So I'm all set. We are all set. Well, we better put this on here. And then tomorrow is June 1st, so we'll start over here. Yep. And that's it for today. I hope that you guys have a great day. Let me know what you are doing. I hope that you are not too hot or too cold wherever you are in the world. You all have a great day. Love you guys. Bye-bye.